wrong, yo. You ain't even have my back. I'm sitting there trying to save your mother playboy mother ass, and I lose a mother $400 shoe.
That was my fault that you lost the shoe?
Bitch, no, it's my fault, because I should have let that do whatever the he wanted to do to you.
All she was trying to do was take up for Jody. I don't know where Jody went. She, like, disappeared. It was just wrong.
Where in the process did I go wrong? Because she got thrown out because I couldn't defend, like, the freaking 300-pound security guard.
And man, there's a fight going on. You don't care about the security guard.
Exactly.
You do the protection of your friend.
But
there
that's
wasn't
my
any
fault.
What was
that's
the protection
my fault
of the
because
friend?
I have
you
it's
all
right.
Guys hit
Zara.
Her.
Zara.
No, we're talking about guy
don't
hitting
get involved,
her.
Zara.
You have no class at all.
I got no class.
Yeah, look how you're talking to me.
I want
to
be a playboy. I want to be a playboy.
I'm a stripper. I hang from poles buck naked.
Yeah, you're right. I hang from the motherfucker.
Don't get in my face.
Don't get in my face. The only reason why I got into it with the dude was because of you. Yeah. So if I get to argue with the dude, have my back.
Don't get in there like you
prissy bitch.
What are you
like,
talking about? I had your back no, and the f***ing security guard.
Dude was 140 pounds, no.
Stop calling me a hell.
I'm gonna back up. Don't touch me. The only reason why me and dude got to fight was because of your mouth. Save her the hole. You can't save a hole.
Just
Playboy hoe. You don't want none of me, bitch, because I will demolish your motherfucking ass. Bitch, sleep with your eyes open, hoe.